Ah. The living entity is a marginal potency of the Supreme Lord. Although there is factually no difference between the energy and the energetic, the duty of the living entity is to understand his real identity. When he does, Krishna gives him all the facilities to come to the platform of devotional service. That is the perfection of life. This is indicated in the Vedic Upanishads. Yam evaishya vrimite te nalabhyas tashyaisya atma vrimite panam swam. Lord Krishna confirms this in Bhagavad Gita 10:10. Tesham satata yuktanam vajatam vajatam. The Dhammi Bodhiyo Yaptam Yenamam Upayantite. To those who are constantly devoted and worship me with love, I give the understanding by which they can come to me. The conclusion is that one must come to the platform of Bhakti Yoga, even though one may begin with Karma Yoga, Jnana Yoga, or Ashtanga Yoga. Unless one comes to the platform of Bhakti Yoga, self-realization or realization of the Absolute Truth cannot be achieved.
Thank you.
jealous with any person in my story. First of all, they got the opportunity to meet with Lord Shiva, and he helped them. He taught them a song by which they would be able to please the Supreme Personality of Godhead. And then Lord Vishnu also came, because they learned the devotional service, they pleased Lord Vishnu and he came to them. And they got more instruction from Lord Vishnu. Then they entered into family life, and they were in family life for thousands of years. Such a human, you know, people with a long time. So they spent thousands of years in family life. And of course, in the course of time, enjoying family life, they forgot the instructions.
But when Krishna says, This
forgetfulness. And this is the cause of the difficulties which we have in material life. So we have to learn, we have to understand, first of all, that nothing is actually mine.
So our goal is to learn about the fact that we have to be
in India, there's a common sea, just like in China. They have many common seas. In India, they have also common seas. In India, they say, Kali ha, Ayati, Kali ha,
Chalo.
We come to the world empty handed and we leave
empty handed.
Indian people like philosophy. Everybody is a philosopher in India. Everyone is a philosopher. In China, everyone is a doctor. Everyone is their own medicine.
So, China, we have the word of God, we see the word of God.
Everyone is a doctor. So in India, people are born, yes, we know Father, but we don't know anything. We can tell you everything about God.
So Father, that is the truth of the Holy Spirit. We never want to die down and they go to the Father to talk about the Lord.
They don't like to hear, they just like to speak.
Well, so that they got it.
Early in the morning, and you could see all the people who were
योगी ऑस्ट्रेलिया से बता रहे थे कि वो एक बार जो प्रभुपाद के साथ सुबह सुबह जा रहे थे एयरपोर्ट से और वो देख सकते थे कि कई सारे लोग जो हैं वो काम कर रहे हैं या उनके ऑफिस जा रहे
हैं। I saw last night when he came back from Sinhali, we saw all the people. It was evening. They were all going home from work.
So मैं भी कल सीतामढ़ी से जब आ रहा था तो देख सकता था कि कई सारे लोग जो हैं वो वापस घर जा रहे हैं पूरा दिन ऑफिस का पूरा दिन काम करने के बाद।
I saw the traffic. Wow, terrible traffic.
और यहाँ पर बहुत ज़्यादा ट्रैफिक था जो कि मैंने कह दिया।
So many trucks, so many motorbikes.
तो कई सारे ट्रक थे, कई सारे बाइक थे, पूरा रोड था।
Every city in the world looks like that, not only Patna. It's just a hell.
So you know that the world is not yet free.
But people are coming and living and working in this kind of hell.
All of those who are not yet free, who are not yet free, who are not yet free, who are not yet free.
So Prabhupada was in the car. And with the devotee, he saw the people. And the devotee, he said, I was looking at them. And I was thinking about, look at these stupid people. They're so foolish, working like an ass.
Sita Ram
is there also on the altar.
By pressing the nose, they can lift all
the time. श्रीमद् भागवत में कर्मबंधन के बारे में बताया गया है, वो एकांत में उसका करीब 10 साल
प्रसाद प्रसाद के योग का
सभी के बहुत सारे योग का
तो ये दबाव नहीं है, कोई मन लाए क्योंकि
क्योंकि उसके बाद बहुत सारे बहुत बड़ा आयोजन है, एक साथ साथ बातों पर वो ये सब कर सकते
हैं। तो योग का आत्म प्राणायाम आपने कोर्स फॉर इंटर मेडिटेशन You start from internal. First, you have to detach from the external.
So, उसके बाद अष्टांग योग में जब आप प्राणायाम करते हैं, उसके बाद आप बाहरी चेतना से आंतरिक चेतना में जाते हैं, आप बाहरी चेतना से खुद हो
जाते हैं।
तो हम तो बहुत ही सौभाग्य
we were going to do these other yogas, we never get to Bhakti.
So, agar aap ye ba, agar Bhakti ko karte lagta hai, to ho sakta hai ki aap Bhakti ke naam hi aate.
So, from this Bhakti yoga, our process is like taking the lid up.
Hamara jo process hai, wo sahi ho jaane ke liye wala process hai.
Just like here in this building, you've got lifts. Even though you're a young man, and you have a life to walk, you have all people.
And then after all, you can't go to the other people, you have to take it out of there.
I saw a Calcutta temple in the guest house in Calcutta temple, they have all the
people.
The lift is meant for the guests who come to stay in the guest house.
So, if you are able to get to the end, it's not the end.
But mostly it takes a little of the workers.
Definitely, if you want to get to the end, you'll come to
the
end.
The cleaners, they're the ones who are
using. You'll survive the other way to use the
end. Other people, maybe it's an exercise, but they don't come to the
stage. So, you get to the end of the day, you'll get to the end of the day, you'll get to the end of the day, you'll get to the end.
But the workers, the laborers, the devotees, the whole temple is big for them.
So do what they can, the devotees, the devotees, the devotees, the devotees.
So that is our Kali Yuga.
So you know,
lazy people.
Yeah, that's what I mean, the Yuga, that's what I mean.
And of course, when the lid breaks down, oh, there's no lid.
So जैसे जैसे जो है वो खराब हो जाते हैं तो सब कष्ट भरे स्थिति में पहुंच जाते हैं और कष्ट व्यक्त कर देते हैं ये खराब हो
So we have to understand our conditioned nature, how we are so caught up in this body concept of life.
तो हमारे लिए समस्या है कि हम इतनी ज्यादा भौतिक चेतना में हैं और इस जगह पे फंसे हुए हैं शारीरिक
And to help us get out of it, we need the very powerful process of Bhakti Yoga.
और इस स्थिति से बाहर आने के लिए हमें बहुत ही ताकतवर विधि चाहिए जो कि भक्ति योग है।
So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to give everyone just chant the holy name.
तो जितने बात हम लोग हैं हम उन्हें विधि के बारे में बताने आए हैं कि आपको हरे कृष्ण का जप करना चाहिए।
Don't waste time in all of these other things.
और दिनों में Krishna
consciousness. no Krishna consciousness. You just give up the result. So
that
is it. Sakadama Swadharmatya, giving up all our duties.
तो उसके बाद हम बताए बोलते हैं कि सबसे ऊपर है कि स्वतंत्र त्याग सारे पूरे कर्म को छोड़
दे इट्स अ बेस्ट इन द पार्ट ऑफ द गीता यू ऑल नो सारवत्र काम हरे कृष्ण कृष्ण से गिव अप ऑल योर ड्यूटीज जस्ट सरेंडर टू मी
तो जैसे कि भगवत गीता में बताया गया है श्लोक में कि सब मनो सारे कर्म को छोड़कर मेरे पास आ
तो दिन वार चेक करने से यस डिड यू लाइक दैट
सो नो आपको लगेगा कि मैंने आपको कह दिया हाँ लेकिन मैंने आपको निकाला
Why not?
क्यों नहीं?
Because some people come. I want to surrender to Krishna. I want to be devotee.
तो कोई ना कोई कहे कि वो आए तो व्यक्ति आए और बोले कि मैं श्रद्धा करने के लिए आता था मैं आपको क्या करता था?
There was one man in Hong Kong sitting.
एक बार एक हॉन्ग कॉन्ग में ऐसा ही एक व्यक्ति था.
Came to Prabhupada. Swami, I want to take sannyas.
वो आदमी जो भगवान का भक्त है, वो कहता है कि स्वामी जी मैं सन्यास लेना चाहता
हूँ। Oh, Prabhupada, why?
तो Prabhupada उसकी ओर देखा और उसने कहा,
He said, Oh, my wife and four kids at home, terrible, please give me sannyas. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu
Thank you.
प्रश्नों में जैसे कि अलग अलग तत्वों में आता है जो जिनके ऊपर ज्यादा फोकस किया जाता है, जैसे ज्ञान हो सकता है, जैसे उसको परफेक्शन मिलता है, उसका आत्मसाक्षात्कार होता है, तो ये मोहिमा होती है कैसे होगा।
और नंबर वन श्रील प्रभुपाद से दे डोंट अचीव सेल्फ रियलाइजेशन एंटिल दे कम टू गॉड।
तो श्रील प्रभुपाद आपको क्या बताते हैं कि जब तक वो कोई भक्ति नहीं करेगा तब तक उसका आत्मसाक्षात्कार नहीं होगा।
वैज्ञानिक योगी he has to go for many 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 births विषय वाहना ज्ञानना पंथे ज्ञानवाना प्रत्यंते वासुदेव सर्वमिति समाहतमा सदुरुद्वा। The goal of knowledge is to understand वासुदेव सर्वमिति वासुदेव is there।
तो जैसे कि ये इस श्लोक में भगवद गीता में बताते हैं भगवान ने बताया है तो कई जन्मों के बाद जो ज्ञानी है वो कई जन्मों तक प्रयास करते रहते हैं और उसके बाद उनको असल ज्ञान मिलता है वास्तविक ज्ञान जो जिससे उसे ये पता चलता है कि वास्तविक सर्वज्ञ भगवान वासुदेव ही सब कुछ है।
So long
the ज्ञानी has to come to that position. तो उनकी तरह ज्ञानियों का कई कदम लगता
है इस ज्ञान को and the knowledge is not complete and they don't have proper self-realization.
इस अनुभूति से पहले उनका ज्ञान जो है वो पूर्ण नहीं होता है जो उनका आत्मसाक्षात्कार नहीं हो
सकता। अहम ब्रह्मास्मि अहम ब्रह्मास्मि
वो उससे पहले सब यही सोचते रहते हैं कि मैं ब्रह्मास्मि अहम ब्रह्मास्मि मैं ब्रह्म हूँ।
But they don't know who is the परम ब्रह्म।
तो वो ब्रह्म अपने आप को मानते हैं पर उनका ब्रह्म को नहीं जानते।
They don't know the relationship with the Parabrahma.
और वो अपने जो संबंध है परब्रह्म से वो भी नहीं जानते।
They simply know I am spiritual.
उसी तरह अपने आप को ब्रह्म मानते हैं।
I am not the body.
मैं एक शरीर नहीं हूँ।
But what are you?
और आप कौन हो?
They don't know.
You don't know. So
they don't do. They don't have any activities. They're not able to they don't know they're meant to be engaged in devotion of
the
so in this way their attempts are imperfect. They have some realization but they have not heard complete self.
तो उनको कुछ अनुभूति हो जाती है पर आत्म साक्षात्कार नहीं।
And it's very easy for them to go off track.
प्रवृत्ति भटकने की चांसेस बढ़ जाते हैं।
And that's where you become mayavadi. You think this is offline, thank God, good God.
वो उसके बाद मायावादी बन जाते हैं। वो बोलते हैं मैं भगवान हूँ, आप भगवान हो सब भगवान हैं।
When I first went to the temple, they asked me, do you know who God is?
तो जब भी मैं पहली बार मंदिर में आता हूँ, मुझसे पूछा जाता है कि आप जानते हो भगवान कौन है?
Thank you.
तो हम आलस को कैसे जीत सकते हैं, हमारे भक्ति में उत्साहित कैसे रह सकते हैं?
यहाँ पे क्या है समझ के मानता हूँ क्या ठीक
है? बात तो ये कैसे
different things, some is cooking in the kitchen, different services to be done. the good body of your program, you will remember Krishna throughout the day.
In the material world, people usually think that they cannot enjoy without such a hard work. So how can we explain them shortly that it is possible?
We can't enjoy?
Yes, they cannot enjoy without such a hard work. Yes, and how can we explain that?
Yeah.
Thank you.